there seems to be a misconception of what is, you know, people tend to say hallucinating, the model's hallucinating and giving some errors. There's a misconception of what hallucination is. It's not hallucinating. As far as the model is concerned, it's not hallucinating. It cannot and doesn't have the inherent capability of understanding what is true and what's false. And that's something we need to really understand. When it gives an answer, it doesn't know if it is lying to you or telling you the truth. It's just applying its pre-trained data, connecting some of these reasoning chains, and giving you and predicting the next word or sentence. It may seem like magic, but when you're dealing with trillions of data points, it mathematically shows that it's possible to create a coherent sentence and logic. So that's what you're seeing here in generative AI.